Pharmaceutics is the science of medicine's design, and it's absolutely crucial in the development of every contemporary medicine that you see in a pharmacy or in a supermarket. When we develop a new drug molecule, or when we have an existing drug molecule, we can't simply give the patient the drug molecule as a powder or as a liquid. And there are many reasons for that. For instance, maybe it doesn't taste nice, maybe it's unstable, and also it's very difficult, if you just give them the drug, to make sure they take the right amount and the same amount every single time. The MSc in Pharmaceutical Formulation and Entrepreneurship is a unique course. It is run out of the UCL School of Pharmacy, but teaching is split between the School of Pharmacy and UCL Management Sciences and Innovation. This means you have experts from both parts of the course who'll be working with you, teaching you and mentoring you as you go through the course. The course is taught through 6 taught modules plus a project. The taught modules cover areas such as mastering entrepreneurship, how to take that seed of an idea and turn it into a viable business. You'll also learn skills on entrepreneurial finance and entrepreneurial marketing, how to raise money for your idea, and how to sell your idea to the wider public. And those courses are taught by Management Sciences and Innovation. You'll take an additional module entitled Initiating a Pharmaceutical Startup. You'll be taught by members of the pharmacy staff who have taken an idea and turned it into a viable business. For instance, Professor Graham Buckton, who is one of the founders of Pharmaterials, a formulation science company. Professor Ijoma Uchegbu, who runs a company called Nanomerics, looking to use nanoparticles to develop advanced medicines. In this unique module, you will learn from their experience. You'll learn best practice, and you will also learn what pitfalls there are and how to avoid falling into obvious problems. You will also choose 2 science-based modules from a selection of 6. These modules encompass areas such as using nanoparticles for drug delivery, formulating proteins, targeting drugs to the right part of the body, and understanding the analytical techniques that can be used to analyze a drug molecule and understand how best to turn that into a medicine. The project will involve working with members of academic staff, either in the School of Pharmacy or in Management Sciences and Innovation, or both. And you can choose whether you want to undertake a science-based research project in the lab, maybe to generate some proof of concept data to support your idea, or whether you want to do a business case project to take an idea and turn it into a business case that could be presented to financiers or venture capitalists. You may also choose a selection of both, doing some laboratory work and some business case development work. The MSc in Pharmaceutical Formulation and Entrepreneurship is assessed through a combination of examinations, coursework, and a project. In the taught modules, you'll sit an exam, but you will also undertake group and individual coursework. This will involve a range of tasks, for instance, conducting a scientific experiment and reporting its results, analyzing a business case and deciding whether the proposal is viable or not, and developing a business case from your own idea. This will give you personal experience and dedicated feedback on how to take an idea and effectively present it to an audience to ensure that you receive financing and other support.
I chose to study Master in Science in Drug Delivery because the lectures, first of all, are amazing, and then the research project we have at the end of the term gives you an opportunity to work with international students and with prestigious professors.
MSc Drug Delivery has really prepared me for a PhD because I had no idea how research projects go on, and I had no idea at all how various kinds of things take place, like how you read a research paper or review it, or how you go on doing a research project in short. So when I came over here, I learned quite a lot of things, and I realized that I do want to do a PhD. So this was kind of a course that actually made me realize what I want to do in the future.
The MSc in Pharmaceutical Formulation and Entrepreneurship is a unique course worldwide. It will equip you with skills in medicines development and also in entrepreneurship, in turning your idea into a business. The graduates that come out of the course will have the ideal skill set either to start their own business in the pharmaceutical setting or to contribute to a growing or direction-changing biotech or pharmaceutical company, where also agile thinking and the ability to think laterally and to turn new ideas into business products is appreciated. You can find more details on the website, or if you have any questions which aren't answered there, please feel free to contact me using my details online.